Welcome to Life by Design. We want to start today's show by looking at four questions. Number one, which of these two responsible the most for determining whether somebody will succeed or not succeed in a life? The way the person they think or the opportunities and way he get or not get in a life? And second question is there a relationship between how person they think and the opportunity then where they able to see and make use of in a life? What to make it sound like for say some people them get more opportunity in a life past other people them? And is it possible for able for make you create opportunity outside in order at all? If yes, what thing you need for do for able for do that? This and much more on today's show. I'm Joe Abbas and this is Life by Design.
Be the change that you want to see.
A standard position where we don't take any time where we talk about why people and succeed and not succeed can always quietly come down to the access where they get to opportunities and the use where they make of their opportunities then they. This argument go further for say the difference in people where succeed and not succeed in their life now that some they may get opportunity, some not get opportunity at all. And even from the one that we get opportunity, not to all my we get opportunity taken. Some taking the opportunity, some not taking the opportunity. We not indetermine whether person succeed or not succeed in our life. Whilst it is true that people will get favorable background and social support are far more likely to be able to have more opportunities in life than those who not get opportunity at all, it is also a fact that we get people and we get great opportunities in our life, fantastic opportunities, but still end up failures. I don't need to tell you the story of children of very rich families either end up for do drugs or join bad party and gangster. So having opportunities in life is not even a guarantee that somebody will succeed. So we take this argument further and broken down and say, you can argue, say, success in life, again, come down to, repeat the argument, people and access to opportunities, number one. Number two, will they make use of those opportunities? Let's take the first one, access to opportunities. Let's divide access to opportunities into three kind categories of opportunities. And the first category of opportunities, now the opportunities where then they give people. Then give the opportunity. In fact, you don't even know what this thing, then give the opportunity, say, yeah, take them. Chance don't come for do this, take them. Now you will pick for make you go. Now the first category of opportunities. The second category, now the category where they not give you, but you see the opportunity for yourself. And you go after them. You see the opportunity, you go after them. Third category of opportunity, we'll talk about access now. Now that opportunity, the way it not even exist. Nobody not see her. Now you create them for yourself. You create a need, who's I need not being there? You create opportunities that have not been there at all. So three categories of opportunities. The one that is given, the one that you see, they not give you but you see, and the one where not exist self, you create them for yourself. So first thing where they determine people and success, now access to opportunities. And secondly, now whether people go make maximum use of those opportunities. Well, one of the sponsors them of Life by Design, the Ministry of Youth Affairs and the National Youth Commission, with support from UNFPA, recently conclude an exercise when an opportunity creating exercise. Well, as we look at the argument, you go get for help me decide whether which of these na gi dengi and na see den see or the people and we benefit create them outside and not be exist at all. A graduation ceremony was conducted by the Ministry of Youth Affairs, National Youth Commission, I can say again with support from UNFPA, where cater for 30 young people then, then put them together from ghetto, they don't change ghetto their name, they call them wisdom clubs from all over the country, then give them various skills where include plumbing, welding, and other vocational skills them. Today, we want to take this opportunity to share the story of two Panem people here, so where we don't know whether they get the opportunity where they've not been get before or an opportunity where they've been get but not make use of. And the first person we want to talk about is Mariama. Mariama lost in daddy at a very early age, and the time we lost in daddy, it means a loss in opportunity for making able to get any better education. Mariama grew up with very little care or support. whatever little been there. And he end up for the go, sit on a ghetto, with his friends them, outside them they drink and smoke and take harmful drugs them. An opportunity come from Myanmar, we show up in the form of a skills training we then conduct with the Israeli Opportunities Industrialization Center, we then call SLOIC, with by courtesy of the Ministry of Youth Affairs, National Youth Commission, and with support from UNFPA. This transformed Myanmar from somebody where no need for go again na ghetto to somebody where they enjoy the dignity of having to work and earn for in living for the first time ever na in life. Take Myanmar in story.
Been a plumber from SLOIC. I tell God thank you, I go OIC. I go land the plumbing work before first step be me and become a Marian. We dey go na ghetto, we dey go smoke, we dey drink. Me and Marian, so they will still go, so see ya. Now we go for run. They run, we run, now we go for call we. They say, we are not run, they say, we are come. Now we go for go. Then ask who we smoke, what they do. Now we go for tell us. They say, well, right now, pass we go na farm. If we not go na farm, pass we go na ghetto. So now made me bag for talk to us. They say, well, then thing, then they all own and they do so. We are left their life, then they will enter SLOIC. Now I go for tell us. I say, well, Papa, I say me SLOIC, a good plan, the practical, but I no go school because of me daddy die earlier. I say, I no go school. Now he say, no, he say SLOIC, they make come for people that will not go school. Say, no, to pass if you go school no more, then you make me attend SLOIC. Now I go for talk to us. I say, well, okay. Tomorrow morning, say, I go here, Bugode. He means that I joke at the bar. As Doc listen, I tell Mary, I say, before going to a bar first, go drink. I say, Lord, go for slow, go miss the bar. Now we know what thing call we for. Now we go for grab, go. We go, and then go snap, we do, we either can talk to, we find. But why be they do this job here, me stepmama, and they talk for me, and they treat me. They say, me no come for do better. They say, me no come for follow on a farm. They say, make we go on a farm. Now I say, no, mama. Then starve me for 2 weeks complete. Then they give me food because of how they go OIC. And they say, me not to man that they go. So, we depend this argument that me and they say, if I go OIC, they don't want to go OIC, why not to go for go? That they know they give me food. That did it. So me back where I don't see them thing, then they now go for meet Brasorius, now explain the identity, then the name Brasorius, they well, hold tight now OIC. The very day where they say, Lord, we can now, and that day Brasorius come on with some bus, then SLOIC, then go meet two people, and they all surprise on me, they wonder. They say, he will pick away with it, and then get to life there after that day, so now don't can get paper now OIC, now I cry. I say, hey, ma, I say, I won't be for same that. I didn't know they can life. Now, I make so, na mean, una think for me so. I say, but I tell God, thank you, Youth Commission. We don't try for me, they don't pull me. But the bad life, why I be there, but the bad style, why I be there, but right now. First, I know sabi layout. I know sabi cut pipe. But right now, I have a cut pipe. I sabi plenty thing there. I sabi fix toilet seats. Plenty thing there, what I have to do right now under plumbing. Although I no go school. But I tell God thank you. Even my boss when I Mohamed Ture, Usa Bingo, OJT, they not send me, or they just say, Lord, we go hang up because Ebola don't can now come on. I say, Mary and me, I know she don't. You know where that mean a plumber. I the father do our stability job. Now I get for father do our stability job. We begin to do the practical. Say now take made the number, go give Mr. Sorius, Mr. Sorius, go for call and then tell her, and say me good for the practical, I jovi out people then at school. So now we go for explaining that to Brahmed, and Brahmed say, say, Lord, not listening to nobody. I ever step my mother in class with any kind way. Say, Lord, not listening to the Lord, do the job. I go for say, well, thank you. First day, I know he will get one block for myself, but SLOIC don't make a able hold 50,000, 100,000, then 2 coin, 4 coin for myself. So I tell them plenty thank you and try for me. Well, right now, I don't see myself as mature woman. I don't see myself back as big person among my company girl picking them, because today I've been so alekare past self among my company girl picking them. They don't value me. they never value me, then they just look me normal, then they brush me. Even at school step, then they start, they were they not see girls. But we boss they encourage me to in our school. Then they give me lunch, so we're so happy because of we don't count. SLOS in sacred one make us have a forgotten. Me, I know one day have a forgotten. But I tell you, commission, thank you. Me na born of Fadugu, born na Kabala, na ma Kabala mama she don me step mama na ende ma Kenya. Meet son of me, come pay the rape and smoke because me I don't left for smoke right now. And then go for give me now say no, I start no smoke again. I start don't left. And they say what to make you left. I say SLOS advise me for say no more smoking, no more drinking. Or me own way. Then me back as you know, I think I realize, I say this all why they do so not a better thing. When they don't take me, put me in a SLOIC, so let be I want to pay cents. Now I go for tell I say no matter, like you no go school, no nothing. Avoid this smoking, avoid this drinking. Drink what they make you get party, drink what they make you get good shit on place, drink what they make you get money. I say but right now, before man go foolish or you go flamingo or you go Makorobo Street.
Juliet!
Yes, boss!
Is it here yet?
Not yet, sir.
What? And you know the conference starts tomorrow.
I'm sorry, sir. I'll put a call through to them now.
You better do.
Yelong?
Bakar, my printing should have been delivered since yesterday. What is holding you? My boss is on my neck.
Very, very sorry, madam. We'll try to deliver it in 3 to 4 days' time, please.
What? Our conference starts tomorrow.
Juliet!
Did you hear that? Yes, sir!
Juliet, you and your printing problems again. I told you can take all your jobs to C2B Print and Publishing, where you can have all your job done with speed and quality. Their office is located at 20A Old Railway Line, Brookfields, and you can contact them on 030-999-911.
Okay, I'm putting a call through to them right now. You're here?
Oh yes, that's a call to business printing press for you.
Thank you so much. You just saved my neck.
At a call to business printing press, delivery is express and quality is a perfection. Your satisfaction is guaranteed.
Be the change that you want to see.
Story of opportunity number 2. Idrisa Kuruma. Idrisa, they exchange foreign currency and that work they mean they do all time. It comes to a point in time now in life where you discover, say, well, this kind thing is good, though, but it's not stable. Is there anything I can do on a longer term basis? The story says, it go meet the commissioner at the National Youth Commission and share in issue with them. And the commissioner suggests to her and say, well, why you not go join this skills training program where they try to organize for young man them? And because it isn't a family man, it was a very tough decision. Because imagine, you know, bantab the dollar business, taking care of your family, somebody want for now put you for go, sit on a classroom, and for go learn for lay block, messing a business, civil engineering. It was difficult, but he persevered. And like we say, the rest na story. Because it is an end up for qualify with an ordinary national diploma in this process, and he share with you again about his desire for not only star play for going out for go do a higher national diploma. And guess what? He don't get even confidence that he able to forget a bachelor's degree in civil engineering. How about that? It is a Kuruma.
Idrisa Kuruma. I'm in the Sheka Stevens Street, and that they do business. When they change dollar, they ask them what carry the pass, change. So when I elected as chairman, I mean get for total fit for meet with the commissioner, and we get for come up with a manifestation for see how we go able for help. Me youth them way within Ashika Stevens Street. Because I thought I could say, you know, most of we where they under, you know, we don't take it, but life be just the same. So for let we able to take another step, we need for let we do something. Because I always they talk with me men that they persuade them, say, we don't think I am. Lord, we try think twice, Lord, we're able to try for engage yourself in our skills training. Lord, we engage yourself there so that we're able to take another level. So I meet with commissioner, I put this point before him. He appreciate me and he promised me say yes. As a commission, he will see what he can help. Indeed, an upwell lad able to give a scholarship to we win 10 of we. So we get for select, some of men them. Some man then go electrical, some man go building and construction. Like more dogs on a building and construction ago. So we all go, they will not mean nothing. But today, we don't know something. Now, the life don't begin be different from where we are. Because we mean there, we don't mean nothing. We don't mean waiting at the block. We don't mean how to erect, you know, blocks. Some man don't mean how to even do connection. Now they do them. I believe say the life not to be the same again with the one that we not get the opportunity yet. Well, if I can compare, there is a huge difference for Musa Mende and now Musa don't find me. Say now I'm a skilled man. Understand? And then I don't get a potential in me where I can able for execute out there and able for do something in future. And after this program here, because I thought I'm fit say this paper will get. If I compete for apply, with maybe I apply with somebody in HND, then we'll take the money on HND. So I decide for pursue again, probably I'll go to the higher level. That's the million hymns. Though it's not easy, but with the little way I get, I will put my resources together and pay again for I will go up there. If possible for me, I want to go up to university, get a degree level under engineering. Well, to the young man out there, I want to say this message to them that all is not lost yet. If they determine and you know motivate for let them for do something for future, and not too late it, then able for go on. If that means not the, I believe say, may them come through the channel of the Youth Commission, you're gonna be responsible for this. Business here for see how youth then go able for empower. So I believe say to them, then go able for seek to them problems and way then go lead to them. Then I believe say if you still don't you know, do nothing, time is going. Try for let you go able for meet up the millennium goals. For let you go able for get something I eat so that tomorrow you will be independent person. You know, will be dependent person. So that life will be able to go on. Because now if you still not able to do nothing, take time beat you tomorrow, then who can tell? Who say you're able to find yourself? Now you get your future. Be the change that you want to see.
I don't tell you. Mental. Now what is it? This is a bomba? No, this is a big bass bomba. Super Bomba? No, this is Big Bass Super Bomba.
Not Atomic Bomba?
No, this is Big Bass Atomic Bomba.
This no official Co Sombo Bomba.
Yes, it's official Co Sombo Bomba Bandu. What are you doing it for? Dial *929# and get the cheapest Bandu na salon. With 1,000 euros, you go get 2 minutes talk time, 10 SMS and 3 megabytes. With 2,000 euros, you will get 5 minutes talk time, 20 SMS and 6 megabytes. With 4,000 euros, you will get 12 minutes talk time, 35 SMS and 12 megabytes. And not forget so, more and more day inside the Africell Kosomo Bomba Bundle. With Africell Unali Kosomo Bomba.
We'll be right back.
you want to see.
Well, that's now Idris Akroma with Iyon Story for INSEF. This is why I can talk at the top of the show. We can now say the argument, restate the argument again, that success in our life now a function of accessing opportunities where we get the three kind word on label already, opportunities them where them give you, where you fend for yourself or where you create for yourself, and how you able for make use of them opportunities then also. Let's go back to my second question what being asked now, that is there a relationship between how person they think and the opportunities them way it is able foresee. Imagine a story for analysis, a story of three people. One pandem believes say opportunity na give them the give you. They either give you or they not give you. The one that will get locked na then they give, and the one that will not get locked not they get. So they're not they succeed in their life. What do you think say go be that person in approach to life, in attitude to life? Because that's how he thinks. How does he approach life? He would always wait for make them can get an opportunity. Always wait. And in order to see number two, in order to see beyond any opportunity where they not give them, in order to not say anything they outside waiting, they not give them at all. And as a result of that, this person would always have fewer chances, fewer opportunities, would see fewer opportunities in life because he only they see the one where they give them, and this person would complain all the time. A person in thinking and the opportunity we're able to see, we're drawing the relationship. Let's take another story of person number two. This person here, so in belief say, they not only need for give opportunity, but yourself can see opportunity for yourself where you pursue. Whether person give you or not, you create new relationship so that you're able to benefit from this opportunity. When somebody get this mindset, and that's the way he thinks, then he give me, or me for girlfriend and for myself, what's going to happen? The person, when he waits, he not get, he go out and go search for opportunities for himself. This person, they're able to see beyond the opportunities them waiting give them. And as a result of that, they get more chances than the person where they wait for make them take opportunity and to wear them now in lap. And the final characteristic of them people here, now that they hardly complain. Because then they wait for make the opportunity. But if they don't get the opportunity, what do you think say they happen? Then they go out and go search, find this opportunity and explore them for themselves. Let's come to individual number three. Then the person way believe in the mindset that opportunities can also be created. So in belief say, then they either give you opportunity or you see them for yourself, or even when you don't exist, you create opportunity. And with the time for analyze again, the way we're posting the thing and the number of opportunities we're able to foresee in our life. So somebody will get this attitude that they either give me or I see them for myself or I create them for myself. How do they behave? Now, then they always go wait. In fact, they're not a wait. Then they always go after opportunities, chase and run after opportunities, go in active search of opportunities. But then, again, they are quick to see opportunities the way they emerge. They're quick. Then they see them because they are actually out in the street looking for opportunities themselves actively. And obviously, you know, say they get additional creativity. Because let me say, if they don't see the opportunity, then they create them for themselves. Then get the ability for able to create a need, which I need no day at all. Then go to this workplace, then say, no, we don't get vacancy now. They say, right, I can't sit on the keep company. After 2-3 days, and then begin ask them, what to make you not can't today? Then the phone and ask her, what to make you not can't today? Because the moment you don't go there, it don't create a need where they not be no say they not be exist at all. It's just created an opportunity for himself. So what do you think would happen with this person? They would have much more chances in life. And these people would never complain about how life bad and how life not bad for them. As we round up today, let's look at the lessons that we would learn. In this, we're teaching what we do on opportunities and people and belief system. Number one lesson where we learn today, now the fact that success and failure in our life is down to people, their ability for able for access opportunities and make use of those opportunities in our life. Repeat again. Success and failure in our life is down to people and ability for able for access opportunities and make use of those opportunities. Lesson number two, now that when you talk about accessing opportunities, you get three categories of opportunities. The one that will then they give you, the one that will you defend for yourself, and the one that will you create and for yourself, they not be exist at all. And lesson number three, now the fact that people, their belief system, now in they determine how much opportunity then they able for access na life, which is already been analyzed. Well, This is all we have for you on today's show. But we'd like to hear from you. First of all, like we page and post your comment then there. We Facebook address now www.facebook.com/LBD. You can also follow me on Twitter at we handle now at LBD14. Or you can email me now info@lifebydesign.sl. Or better still, text me. We cell number na 030-600-600. On behalf of our sponsors, Africell, A Call to Business, the Ministry of Youth Affairs, and the National Youth Commission, I'm Joe Abbas Bangura. On behalf of the team, wishing you all the best, and don't miss your opportunities. If you're not given, go and look for opportunities. If you can't see them, create them. God bless you.